One race for sure. Switching out of the BVC, and unlike the Western Buckeye League, Blanchard Valley Conference already well into league play. They have three teams unbeaten in conference action, including McComb under first-year head coach Nick Latta. Panthers 5-1 overall. Their only loss, the opening weekend setback to undefeated Bluffton. Tonight, North Baltimore making the trip south for the BVC showdown. A good one. McComb hanging on to a 5-point lead in the third. Tigers' Lane Bishop gets it closer, sees the drive, and takes it. It's 33-30. McComb, but back comes the home team. Fancy passing. Drew Cypher, Jas Shoup, and a cutting Clay Grubb. Quarterback puts it up and in. They're back up to five. Then Trey Haynes driving and dishing. Corner pocket for Blake Glazer. The lead is building. Watch this now. Tigers' Derek McMahon spikes it off Cypher, who may or may not be out of bounds. Fast break, though. They're going. Alley-oop. Haynes to Grubb in the foul. Are you kidding me? That's got to be a WSN top five play. It's 41-30. McComb building. Fourth quarter, Tigers hanging around. McMahon, nice strong move to the bucket, but too much from McComb. Drew Bryan fighting the battle and winning. McComb wins at home. Still perfect for the BVC, 58.